Bengaluru civic body's drive to shut down illegal commercial activities in residential areas has triggered anger of unidentified people who have sent the civic body's joint director a death threat. Deepak Bopanna joins us for more on this. Deepak, has a case been registered and what action is being taken in this regard?
Well, just spoke to the Joint Commissioner of the BBMP, Mr. Sarfaraz Khan, a while ago. Now, he did mention that he will be approaching the Alsur Gate police station later in the day and he will be filing an official complaint in this regard. We'll have to wait and watch how quick the police will act. Now, the complaint here pertains to a threat. It's a threat to the Joint Commissioner directly, and it also says death in the complaint. And what's also bizarre is that it says go to Pakistan. It says the people are working here peacefully and do not harass them. Now, this is regarding to the work that's being carried out by the BBMP, where in residential areas, they are issuing notices to people who are carrying out commercial activities.
Right.
And this has been happening for quite some time. And now this has been written. And what's even more surprising is that it says the sender here is the BJP office. The address of the sender is the BJP office, Alsur. And while we spoke to the commissioner, the joint commissioner, he did mention that probably the people here are just trying to use the political parties
right.
to exert more influence and try to
Right, Deepak, thank you for the update.